I'm Red Robinson, and these are the Legends of Rock. Chuck Berry recalls how he got started, and he gives us some career options.
I took an original song up to Chess in Chicago, and they liked it and recorded it, and unfortunately it was a 700 seller.
Was this by any chance? No, it couldn't have been. Just 700?
700,000.
What was the name of the record?
Mabellene.
Mabellene, right. That's the big one. Of course, it was big here in Canada, too. How did you feel, if I may be impertinent to ask this, how did you feel when Buchanan and Goodman included that in their record called the... what was it called now? The Flying Saucers have landed. Remember just
it was all right. I see every knock is a boost, you know.
You figure it was more of a boost than anything else.
Yeah.
Well, it's real fine talking to you, Chuck. And one other thing. How long have you been playing guitar?
6 years.
6 years.
Right.
And you wouldn't do anything else? Or would you?
Oh, yeah.
If you had a choice, what would you do?
Well, I'm a cosmetologist. I do beauty culture work. You see, before I started into professional music, my song hit.
Would you like to go back into that profession or stay in this one?
Not as long as this one is as exciting. And
you think that this music for 1956 and 57, the music I call a big beat, do you think it's here for a few more months or a few more years? Or what do you think, Chuck?
Yeah,
I'm putting you on the spot.
No, it's been here, really. It's here for a long while. It's here as long as music will be here. That's rhythm and soul put together, this big beat that you speak of. Mm-hmm. It isn't new. It's new to a lot of people, believe me, but it's not new.
Want more legends? Visit me at redrobinson.com.
Up in the morning and out to school, the teacher is teaching the golden rule, American history and practical math. You study them hard and hoping to pass, working your fingers right down to the bone, and the guy behind you won't leave you alone. Ring, ring goes the bell, the cook in the lunchroom's ready to sell. You're lucky if you can find a seat, you're fortunate if you have time to eat. Back in the classroom, open your books, keep it, the teacher don't know how mean she looks. Rolls around, you finally lay your burden down. Close up your books, get out of your seat, down the halls and into the street, up to the corner and round the bend, right to the juke joint you go in. Drop the coin right into the slot, you gotta hear something that's really hot. With the one you love, you're making romance. All day long you've been wanting to dance, feeling the music from head to toe. Round and round and round you go. Into the slot, you gotta hear something that's really hot. With the one you love, you're making romance. All day long you've been wanting to dance, feeling the music from head to toe. Round and round and round you go. Hail, hail, rock and roll, deliver me from the days of old. Long live rock and roll, the beat of the drums loud and bold. Rock, rock, rock and roll, feeling is there, body and soul. A Cadillac rolling on an open road, nothing out to run my V8 Ford. A Cadillac doing about 95, moves bumper to bumper, rolling side to side. Maybelline, why can't you be true? Oh, Maybelline, why can't you be true? You done started back doing the things you used to do. A Cadillac
four loved a harder than four. My four got a hot and wouldn't do no more. The gun got a cloud and started to rain. I tooted my horn for the passing lane. The rainwater blowing all under my hood. I knew that was doing my motor good. Mabellene, why can't you be true? Oh, Mabellene, why can't you be true? You done started back doing the thing you used to do. Sound. Cadillac setting like a ton of lead, 110 a half a mile ahead. Cadillac looking like a setting steel, and I caught Mabellene at the top of the hill. Mabellene, why can't you be true? Oh, Mabellene, why can't you be true? You done started back doing the thing you used to do.
Just notice go-go guitar.